And so guys, I've been mixing the dried ingredient together. Mix it together before you can add the butter. For the butter, I try to dissolve it because sometimes you find it difficult mixing it together if it's not dissolved. For me, I like dissolving my butter. So it's on the heat now, trying to melt down before I could pour it here. I'm mixing the dried ingredient, the baking powder, the salt, this is the butter. I dissolve it first. So this is it. You mix it gently. Mix the butter well, combined with the flour. You see that? So guys, I make pie has been well mixed. The butter, the ingredients, they have all been well mixed. So what I will be doing now, you feel it. I will add in my water. You add the water gradually. Combine all together properly. I will be needing 2 eggs for the brushing of the meat pie. 2 eggs. Some flour on the tray. For those of you who doesn't have the meat pie cutter, you can still use your hand There is alternative for everything. You can use your hand, provided you know the exact measurement you want, the exact size you want. Sure it's been covered very well properly. So enable it not to be open. Cover it properly. Stick gently on the tray. Make sure you are not putting excess flour. The flour I'm putting, I'm adding just to make it not to stick. Easy for me to roll. How nice it is. Just a little bit of flour to make it not to stick, to be easy for you to rub. Not too much, not excess flour, just a little. So it doesn't actually mean you have to go searching for meat pie cutter. You can use your hand, provided you should know the sizes of the meat pie you want. So guys, can you see it's ready? So we'll leave this for Mr. about 5 minutes to rise up before we start rolling it. So guys, brush it. Brush the meat pie. Brush the meat pie with egg. Brush it with egg. This is the egg, you can see. My oven has been on for about 5 minutes now. So. This will take about 25 minutes to be ready. So guys, this is the meat pie. This meat pie took me no less than 30 minutes. As you can see. So, this is the meat pie. It took me no less than 30 minutes. As you can see. Can you see that? So guys, can you see that? This is the outcome of the meat pie. Yummy, yummy meat pie. You have to try this. It's so crunchy. Can't wait to dissolve it. So yummy. You should try this. It's very, very yummy. And so guys, please. As you all know, my name is Ibebujiku. If you like this meat pie, try to give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you have not. What are you waiting for? Subscribe to my channel, please, guys. Support me. Also, this is the meat pie, Nigerian meat pie. Thank you so much for coming along with me. God bless you and see you. My next video. Bye-bye.